which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I...
noting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I...
Hello there, sir.
Oh, not again. I just fixed it yesterday.
Sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
Well, how does the hole cut what's coming? You hear me? That's my dream. Ow! So I was waiting. But it wasn't like that. It was so young.
Well, that's... That shouldn't be like that. Is that supposed to be...
Thank you. Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat. Come taste it.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Count Victor of Aur welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you
at
seen?
The
what? The
make
people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes.
From
the view will be amazing.
Try them. My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Oh, good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous. Crass, let me think.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat. Come taste it.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Count Victor of Aur welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you
at
seen?
The market.
What? The
make
people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes,
from
the view will be amazing.
My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Oh, good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow.
seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I gotta sell new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see who I need. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go!
Let's go!
Get out while you can.
He's in here!
What are you doing?
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
Bloody bullies.
You two,
get out of here!
Shut up!
Go on. He's lying. No. Get in the truck.
Move it!
You've got the wrong man.
I swear to
you. I said get in the truck! Now!
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're two around. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Ah! Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Don't
know.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken.